becomes more important, especially as ports and facilities are changing.
The biggest challenge and interesting thing to hear is that we really need to promote the sport as a whole.
Is that the core of our 5 core principles to make tennis more sustainable for players who are on the court?